Most of us can hold maximum 7 items in our working memory. That's why numbers on a credit card are divided into 4-digit chunks. This is called Miller's Law, and it says, breaking down information into chunks makes it easier to remember. Memorable, right? Everyday Design cards explain all design principles using real-life examples. Visit everydaydesign.store and start thinking like a designer.